What's up, guys? We're going to the Braves game. We got free tickets, thanks to Tyler's stepdad. Liz and Randy are walking up the driveway, and we're about to take off. It's going to be a good game. Hopefully we'll win. It's against the Diamondbacks or whatever. But yeah, it's going to be fun.
Yay, we're at Turner Field, looking for the tailgate that we're supposed to be at, but we don't know where anybody is. Yeah. So now we're just walking around doing absolutely nothing, trying to find these people.
Whoa. So we finally figured out where they are, and they're all the way over there. Let's go get our tickets and some food.
Oh.
Get me. Ooh.
Stay like our bottle.
Upgraded, and we had a little bit of a problem because somebody was sitting in our seats, but we got it fixed. So we are at the game now. Say hey to the
doing anything like they always do.
That's, yeah, it's still pretty badass.
I'm just glad these tickets were free.
Black and gold really does it justice.
We are on our way home. We lost 8-4. I think it was 8-4. Yeah, I don't know. It was a horrible game. We came back in the 8th, and then we lost. We are on our way home now. So
watch out for the chillins.
I don't know.
Screw them.
Gotta watch out for the chillins.
Metaphorically?
Screw the chillins. No.
Alright. Well, I hope you guys like this video. Subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Deuces.
Bye. Today we are going to do the How Well Do You Know Me challenge, and if you don't know what that is, basically we ask each other questions to see if we know each other very well, and instead of doing whipped cream to the face, we're going to use these little Bean Boozled jelly beans as punishment, and I'm not happy about it because there's some really nasty ones.
And she has to finish them. If she doesn't, it's not going to be good for her.